A Filipino-American has just been charged with the stabbing murder of his own mother. The 25-year-old from San Jose, California, Michael Ablaza, was initially labeled as a witness, but after an interview with detectives, he was found to be the suspect. San Jose Police Department stated that on Thursday night, January 9th, they received a 911 call from Ablaza claiming that he found his mother lying on the couch when he arrived home. Authorities arrived at the 1300 block of the Darryl Drive and found 52-year-old Maribeth Garces Ablaza dead at the scene with multiple stab wounds across the body. According to police, Ablaza did not show any emotion when questioned about his mother's death. Upon further investigation, there was no sign of a break-in, and all evidence found proved that the suspect of the crime had full knowledge of the home and pointed them to Ablaza as a suspect. Ablaza was arrested last Friday and arraigned this week. He's being held at the Santa Clara County Jail without bail and scheduled for court on February 5th.